A population of maple trees has a lethal allele. So there's two alleles. We've got the normal, which is the dominant.